Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Maya. This is going to be a very short video. I just want to come on here and say thank you to everyone who has subscribed. I've reached 1,000 plus subscribers, and I just want to say thank you to everyone who has subscribed, who has continuously watched my videos, reached out to me through the comments or Instagram, and have supported me until now. I really enjoy making videos and I love talking about skincare. I love trying new skincare. And I have a lot of changes coming into my life, but I want to continue posting. I know I haven't posted in a really long time, but for some reason after I reached 1,000, I got very critical of my videos and the content that I was putting out. I don't want to put out bad content. So I've got like maybe 6 videos already filmed and I haven't posted because I kind of felt like maybe stage fright. But whatever, I'm just gonna edit those videos and get them out to you, because what I was talking about in those videos still apply. I still think the same way I did when I filmed those at the time, so I'm just gonna post them. I do have a few things that I want to that I want to film. I bought an LED machine. I did a lot of research and I chose one that I think is very comparable to a lot of high-end LED machines. So I want to test that. I want to give a review on that. I also recently bought a radio frequency machine that I'm so excited to try. A friend of mine, she works in a med spa and she does lasers. She does radio frequency machines. She lives in another state, but she posted a picture of herself on Instagram and I was like, I need a radio frequency machine. Her skin looked so beautiful. So I bought that too. And I eventually do want to try microcurrent, but right now I think I'm just going to try those two, see how they go, and then I'll try a microcurrent machine as well. I also kind of want to give another reason why I have been away. A lot of things in my life have been happening. I am in school and I work full time. I am starting my nurse practitioner program in 2020. So I applied, I was researching, talking to schools, reaching out to preceptors to ask if I could precept with them. So I've been really, really busy with that stuff. And just life, I feel like I haven't gotten a chance to film. Today he went and ran an errand. It's Saturday morning, so I was like, I need to turn on the camera. So I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. I'm still here. I will still be putting out content. I've gotten requests to be present on YouTube more often, so I think I am going to be doing regular skincare routines just to show you guys what I use every day and just to be present here for those of you who like to watch me more often and who like to kind of like conversate with me more often. So I'm gonna be doing that. I love making videos. I was just afraid of putting out less than content. I feel like a lot of my videos give like really critical reviews in like big chunks, and then I don't post because I do everything in big chunks. So maybe I will just talk with you guys little by little instead of those big chunks, and then maybe I'll figure out a way to still incorporate that. But anyway, I just wanted to let you know I'm still here, and I just want to say thank you for being so patient. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for reaching out. Thank you for liking my videos, messaging me on Instagram, and all of that. Please let me know if there's anything specific that you would like to see that I can make videos on that would help other people. I respond to every single comment, but then I forget the most asked questions because I'm just responding at that moment. So I have to go back and like see what is not being explained correctly, because I have had many of the same questions asked. So maybe I will do a frequently asked questions video at some point in the future. So if you have any questions that you would like me to address in that video, please leave them in the comment section of this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be back with more videos. Bye.